Blood versus Crip rappers. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to another Tommy Craze video. Today's segment is Blood versus Crip rappers. But yeah, today we're gonna be looking at Blood versus Crip rappers and just finding out which of your favorite rappers are Bloods and Crips, yo. That's it. As you can see, I'm dressed very appropriately, red and blue. I even got my snacks color coordinated, red and blue. Anyway, before we get into the video, here's the song of the day. If you guys like that track, the link is in the description below or in the cards up above. But anyway, without further ado,
let's do this.
Let's go! Whole lot of red, man. Whole lot of red. Shout out Cardi. Shout out Playboy Cardi. But damn. Make it seem like I be bugging, bitch. And niggas hating on me really be upset. I don't know. Make me wonder what you got between your legs. You a real nigga, man. I don't need this bitch. I must spin it. Spin 200 on the Google. That's 14 on the phone call. Got a 100,000. So, Lucci, bro. I don't think I've heard of this guy before, bro. But his music fucking slaps. Hard. God damn. We don't buy bottles, bitch. Brought a ball. And all my niggas gon' shoot. Woo! Mama. This guy is like straight, everybody knows 6ix9ine and Blood. Yeah, 6ix9ine is like all about that blood life, bro. Like, he can't even stop saying the word blood.
Tekashi 6ix9ine! I let my nuts hang. I'm that
Uzi nigga on the straight blood, bro. You all have a beat.
Don't respect this
crippin'.
Yeah,
I got some funny games. Famous crip! Blue face!
Fuck, if you like it, but you don't respect this crippin'. Yeah, I ain't so funny. Game still a nigga
trippin'.
Check my
flow,
hide the west side, just to catch him slippin'.
Slippin',
pull up, bounce over the briefcase. It's time to handle business.
21 Savage, bro. See, we're learning a lot out here, man. This is all news to me, man. I am feeling so educated watching this video, bro. This video, honestly, should be taught in schools. Very appropriate and educational video, bro. It sucks this guy got 50 years in prison, man. Honestly, I was excited to hear new music and see what he come up with, but it is what it is. That's truth. So woo, gang ties, bullet wounds, that's proof. So woo, gang alone, bang, bang. You ain't got a pistol wrong, hang, don't hang. I ain't scared, nigga, I'm brave. YG a rapper, any full flesh bang. Long boy JB, my favorite Christian rapper. Shoot like a Mario Thomas, rock on my wrist for my arm up, for my arm. I feel like Nats on the sun, Mario chasing them corn. You diss when we pull up with guns, on 700, you done. Well, I didn't know Young Man was a fucking blood as well. See what I'm saying? This video is so educational. I feel like they should teach this shit in schools, bro. This should be like a subject. Blood versus Crip rappers. So everybody knows, because it's like, you know, you gotta get your nouns correct. I mean, you can't call it Crip blood, you know? You know? So, yeah. Very, very educational video, man. Everybody needs to watch this video. I'm gonna show this video to my whole family. Not sure who this is, yo, but he's alright. I fuck with the music. I fuck with the tracks, bro. Ooh, copyright, 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 copyright. We can't have this song, Chief. I'm sorry, bro. It's copyright. But damn, Trippy Reds and Blood, man. There you go. Now you know. The more you know, the better, man. Knowledge is power. That's on my crippin', nigga. Cause I'ma keep it lit like this furnace when the weather cold. Niggas pop that gangster shit, but they ain't never up the pole. They ain't never. Sounds like YB and Namir, though, a little bit. The hoe was doing bareback cause my partners wouldn't post a bill. Skinny, broken, hella frail. It's got a lot of YB and Namir vibes, you know what I'm saying? Enjoy, but they don't wanna share your pain. All them nights in the rain. Who's this? Casanova, bro. Oh, I know I'm Casanova. I've heard of this guy, bro. This guy hard as fuck.
This guy is apparently hard as
come through, nigga, I got my heat up. If you want smoke, ain't nothing we gotta speak about. See you with that red flag.
Yeah, I'm out here, pop a record poppin'. Double G, double C, trippin' Italy. Call it Kaepernick, stomped on the key. I ain't never seen a nigga like me where you from like the...
I don't know who Pee Wee Longway is, bro. First time seeing this.
Chill, should we watch one more compilation? I feel like that was kind of short. Now, here is one more compilation. Shout out to the talented Lua Lua for this compilation. One of the best compilation channels on YouTube. Major respect. Let's see if they've got some other rappers in this, man. I'm honestly not trying to stretch this video to 10 minutes whatsoever. Okay, it's quality over quantity here on Tommy Craze. So, do not think I'm doing this only to make this video 10 minutes. Although, that's exactly what I'm doing, but... Well, I mean, now you fucking know. Edit this out, Kurva. Edit this out. Edit me saying that out, Kurva. Or I'll shoot you in the dick. Glock 9, huh? Yeah, I've been listening to this guy's music lately, man. He's fucking lit as fuck, bro. One of the rappers on the come up, man. Big shout out to Glock 9, man. Big shout out. Yo, this guy's name was Stalin by 6ix9ine in a song. Oh, no. He called his song Cuda. That disrespect. I think I need to grab some water. Nelly the Menace is a blood. Man, free YNW Melly. I'm gripping the spot. Run up, get clipped in your heart. I skirt off this switch up and pop. These niggas is talk. Damn, he's got a blood bulletproof vest. If anything's gangster, that's fucking as gangster as it gets. Even his gun. Oh, copyright. Copyright. Sorry. Ah, we're good. Ooh, I'm telling you though, the Bloods got some mad girls. Like, they got some good taste and ass. Well, now we're in the crypt.
Land.
Man, Lil Baby, apparently Lil Baby was like a major gangster before all the rap shit. I'm sorry, I keep covering my mouth because I don't want you to see the fucking pretzels. I just don't want you to see the dismantled pretzels inside my mouth. But apparently Lil Bay is like Lil Bay. No rapper wants smoke with Lil Baby. And Ghana too. Woo! This is good. Oof. Sa Baby also fire as fuck on the come up. He's definitely a rapper that's gonna be blowing up in 2020. Bobby Shmurda, bro. This man is free next year. Yeah! I can't fucking wait. It's gonna be a movie, bro. Maxo Cream, man. Shout out to Maxo Cream, dog. Who got the better rappers? The Bloods or the Crips? Ooh. What about Smoke Perp? What is Smoke Perp? I don't know. I don't know why Smoke Perp. I'm just curious about Smoke Perp. I just want to know, is Smoke Perp a Blood or a Crip? Nothing particular about Smoke Perp. I just want to know if he's a Blood or Crip. Like, I'm fucking curious as shit. I hope you learned something new today about your favorite rappers. I have nothing against Bloods or Crips. I think the media exaggerates how bad these guys really are. So I don't believe Bloods and Crips are as bad as what they portray to be. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for spending like 10 minutes to watch this video. If you did enjoy it, I encourage you to subscribe and smack that bell button. Follow me on Instagram at tommy.craze. And join my Facebook group where you can send me memes, fan art, or anything you want me to see. The link is in the description below. Wow! I killed that outro! I'm out of here, yo. Peace. Peace out. I'm proud of myself, man. I'm gonna call my mom, yo. Mama? Wait, who told you my girlfriend's pregnant?
Ha! Got it! Ha! Got it!